Hello friends, today we are going to look at how you can place your Samsung Galaxy A300 on holding mode for the purpose of routing or for the purpose of upgrading your 6-year device. So I'm going to show you how you can do it today and the steps you need to take. So the step you need to take, you need to do is your power on button, and here we have the volume up and volume down button. So first step to take here is to first of all switch off your phone. Okay, switch off. The device is done now, and to put your phone in an holding mode, you need to volume down button, which is this. You need to hold it, and this is the power button here. Also, you need to also tap it, and this home button, you need to press down the volume button, press down the home button, and press down the power button also, and wait for some time till the Samsung logo comes up. Okay, here it takes. Here there is the one here, a customize, which a one which says the custom OX can cause critical problems in phone and install applications. If you want to download a custom OX, press the volume up key, which is this one. The volume up key. Otherwise, press the volume down key to cancel, which is this one. And if you want to put your phone in the holding mode, you just need to click on the up button to continue. While if not, you need to just press the down button to continue. But the reason why we created this video is made is to put the phone in an holding mode, that is to download new software inside your device. So you need to continue, which is the up button. You need to click on continue, which is the up button here. Okay, this is it. This is the holding mode now. See it downloading. Do not turn off target. And there are some writing here, which is the holding mode. Okay, this is to upgrade your phone or to root your device. Okay, the only reason why you can place your phone in such a device is only when a new software is out for Samsung Galaxy A300, and also when you want to root your phone. So thank you very much for taking your time to watch this video. Please hit on the subscription button for more videos like this to come your way in the future. Thank you. Please, you can also support me by hitting like for this video and others. Thank you very much.